Hello, what up, what's up? I'm Misha, and this is Misha C. Tarot. I hope you're doing well. All praises due to the Most High. I truly appreciate you, and I thank you for joining me. And if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, as well as the notification bell, so you can be notified for new content. Thank you, God. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Holy Spirit. Angels and ancestors of the Most High, with your white light, please guide and protect me and the collective as we go into the Tarot, and allow me to channel clear in on this messages. Holy Spirit, what important messages do you have for the collective today? Okay, we have here looking at your photos, and then we also have here bad vibes. So somebody could definitely be sending you the evil eye, looking at you sometime, some kind of way, with some type of evil intent, all right? Nothing at the bottom and nothing at the top. I'm being told to pull a few, a little bit of tarot on this. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Bad vibes looking at your photos. Okay, they could be looking at your actual photo. They could actually have a photo of you. Somebody, I'm getting somebody could took a picture of you out in public or something. You wasn't look like somebody tried to make you look some type of way, all right? Yeah, I'm getting somebody looking at your photos on social media as well. Or somebody could have a photo of you. We have here the Tower card and the Death card. My whole deck is upside down. This could definitely be a Scorpio, or you could be a Scorpio with this Tower and this Death card. Somebody wants to cause some type of harm. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Death and the Tower. Bad vibes. We have here the Page of Pentacles with the Five of Swords. Somebody is jealous of you, or they envy you, all right? Why is this Five of Swords here with the Page of Pentacles? We have here the Devil card, but everything, it was in reverse. So everything that this person's trying to send, 202 on the clock, everything this person's trying to send your way is going right back at them. It's like anything that, they need to stop thinking of shit to do to you because it's happening to them, or it's going to happen to them. All right, yes, the Ace of Pentacles with the Five of Wands. This person is wondering why they keep going through shit, but it's because they're doing things to you. They're attacking you for no fucking reason. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. The Devil card is here. Clearing on this messages, please. We have the Devil card, the Tower card, as well as the Death card. Yay! All my cards just damn near fell down there. Okay. I got all them cards. Clearing on this messages, please, Holy Spirit. We have here the Devil card, the Death card, as well as the Tower. And I'm definitely getting like somebody could be very popular, okay? Or you could be like a popular learner, all right? Somebody is bothered by the simple fact that a lot of people know you, or a lot of people talk about you, or it's like, or a lot of people fuck with you. Like somebody don't like that. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Tower card, the Devil card here, as well as this Death card. Yeah, somebody feels like you're very, it's like they feel like they've got bad luck, all right? And you're very lucky, okay? Or this person believes in luck and they feel like you're very lucky. They could talk about you, or like I'm getting like you're being talked about, or your name's being brought up in places, and this person is tired of hearing your name. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. The Devil card with the Five of Swords. Why is that here for my collective? Yeah, and everything. See, Devil card with the Five of Swords. And Guardian Angel just showed itself, all right? There's a Guardian Angel protecting you from what this person has tried to send your way. What? Tell me more. Five of Swords, Devil card, Guardian Angel. We have here 4 years, all right? 4 years could be significant for somebody. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. This person could have been invited to some type of celebration or what is this, Venta? Be thankful no matter what. Yeah, this person is envious or jealous of you. I don't know. They feel like you have something that they should have, all right? Whatever that may be, all right? But I'm definitely getting like this person could, you could have invited this person to one of your own personal celebrations, or like they could have even invited you, or whoa, I'm getting like, this person didn't invite you, but they invited everybody else, or like something like that, or like, I'm getting like, this person's like, why are you here? But it's like, everybody got an invitation, or everybody was invited. A social worker can be very significant, okay? Make a way out of no way in my story and the story. There's a social worker that's here that's gonna help a child, or that's gonna help somebody get through to someone, or help someone get their child back, all right? Or be more than just a social worker. Like, this person is gonna be a fucking guardian angel, like some type of earth angel, all right? And gang stalking. I kept seeing spy, spy, spy. This person is watching you heavily, looking at your photos. They can't stop looking at you, but they can't stand your ass. That's weird. That's weird. It says, let them leave. We have here, I'm out, and also let them leave. So somebody's telling you like they're leaving. Let they ass leave, all right? Look, I'm not holding you hostage. So somebody could be wanting you to stop them from leaving, but you're like, why are you still here? Or I thought you were leaving or something. Like, somebody wants you to stop them from going. Like, if you're going to go, just go. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Basically, I'm just getting that there's a hater in your midst, and somebody doesn't like that you're very a popular person, all right? You're known for a lot of great things, a lot of good things. And this person's not so much, all right? Now, you could be younger than this person. This person could also be jealous of the fact that you're younger than them, all right? Oh, this could be the other way around, all right? This could be a younger person that's jealous of an older woman or older man. No fear and no stress, all right? Yeah, this person tried to cause some type of stress into your life, all right? Tried to make you feel... A blue card could be very significant, all right? We have blue card, no fear, no stress. Smooth sail at the bottom of the day. So don't be fearful of anything or anyone at this time. Like, somebody tried to intimidate you or punk you or make you feel like you were some type of punk. You ain't no punk. Like, I don't know what they doing. It's like, high vibrations. High vibrations. Like, somebody like, you lucky I'm a changed motherfucker. Because back then, but I'm a changed person now. I'm trying to do better. 2 years ago is very significant. Like, okay, I'm hearing 4 years ago I probably would have whooped your ass, or 2 years ago I would have whooped your ass, but I'm like, I'm a changed person. All right, tell me more, Holy Spirit. Aquarius. Aquarius season, boy. Tell me more. It says, after putting lots of pressure on yourself to figure out how to solve every problem. Damn. This could be a friend for some of you guys. I have here the Three of Cups as well as Sagittarius. And the Sagittarius could be going into a new commitment with somebody, or an Aquarius. Damn, somebody didn't want me to say something, but after putting lots of pressure on yourself to figure out how you, after putting lots of pressure on yourself to figure out how to solve every problem, you may realize it's not only about intellect, but also innovation. Quit trying to fix it all and find new ways of doing things. Something significant about a party or a celebration. And we also have here spy. All right, so this person is watching you. Somebody's trying to watch somebody to see if what they're doing is matching up with what they're saying. Like, somebody could be researching everything, or like, somebody wants everything to add up and everything to make sense, and it don't fucking work like that. And it's like, and who the fuck are you? It's like, somebody, like, I don't have to check back in, or like, I don't know what this is. Like, somebody is monitoring the fuck out of you. Like, somebody could have sent a monitoring spirit. All right, we have here, I'm available when you are. I've gotten this card yesterday. Okay, somebody could start, you should, it's very important for you to start working with honey or using honey. Okay, just for somebody. Or you could be eating honey or using honey more. Tell me more about this person, okay? This gang stalking, this bad vibes. This motherfucker that can't stand your ass but can't stop watching your ass. Sagittarius is very significant, okay? As well as an Aquarius, a Capricorn, a Scorpio. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Okay. The letters L, Y, M, T, G, X, S, W, and I could be significant. The numbers 9, 8, 4, and 7. Clear and honest messages, please, Holy Spirit. What does my collective need to know? What advice does my collective need regarding this person? Because I feel like this person wants to get to you somehow. Witness. It's like, what are they watching? They have somebody watching your house. We have here, clean your house, and a witness. Look around in your house. Deep clean your house, all right? And we have here, oh, fuck. Somebody's going to find something in their house that somebody left intentionally to monitor you or to watch you or to listen in or to whatever the fuck this is. Because we have here witness. So somebody's definitely sitting back and watching something. Because they're waiting to catch something or see something. The fuck's going on here? Give me some clarity, Holy Spirit, please. Feeling at home. Oh! How's somebody gonna be feeling at home in your shit? I'm definitely getting like a monitoring spirit, all right? Heavily gang stalking. This is, I will be honest for once. Okay, and white flag. Okay, somebody is being forced to stop doing this to you. All right, because they've tried to do it over and over and over and over again, and it's not working, and they're not getting it. Anything else, Holy Spirit? You have your Scorpio. Okay. /12:21 on the clock. Last and final message. The Three of Pentacles, the Three of Swords, and the Moon card. Yeah, this is going to come out. You're going to soon find out about who this person is and what they've been up to and what they've been doing behind your back, all right? To cause you some type of heartache or make you go through some shit, all right? They want to hurt you, all right? I don't know why they want to hurt you, okay? The Nine of Pentacles, they're just jealous of you. They're really upset about something, okay? With the Seven of Swords here and the Eight of Wands, this person wants to do something to you. They want to hurt you. But you're protected. Anything else from my collective? Yes, the Three of Cups with the Ace of Wands. Two of Cups, excuse me, Ace of Wands. With the Nine of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Like, this person is like, they need to get over it. They need to get over themselves or whatever the fuck this is and start focusing on themselves and not you, all right? Mansion, we have here mansion. Something about your house, all right? And spying and watching, all right? I'm definitely getting, like, this could be a whole lot of shit going on. I'm definitely getting something going on with a social worker or somebody actually has a case open on somebody or somebody could have been sending. Yeah, somebody could have been calling in on you or something like that. And a blue card is very significant. This could be a younger person, all right, as well as an older person doing this shit, okay? An Aquarius, Sagittarius, Aries, Scorpio, Capricorn, as well as Libra could be very significant, okay? Cancer. Peace, healing, protection.